Today we're gonna make bagels and we're gonna start right now. Hi, my name is Karolis. Welcome to Charles Good Food. And if this is your first time visiting the channel, consider subscribing and hit the notification bell to get regular updates and tips and tricks about baking. So we're gonna basically put all the ingredients into the bowl, mix it, and then leave it to cool. Start with 300 ml of lukewarm water, 10 grams of salt, 25 grams of sugar, 500 grams of high protein flour, so bread flour, 2 grams of malt, powder malt. You can use liquid if you like, but powder just works better. And 7 grams of fresh yeast. And now we're ready to mix. You don't need a mixer, but if you have one, it saves a bit of time. You need the hook attachment. And you're just gonna put it on slow, first speed. About 2 minutes. The dough is now ready. We're just gonna work it on the table for a bit, just to get it a bit more smooth. I know what you do is bring the edges to the middle and turn it to the middle, turn, middle, turn, like so. You just want to see a nice smooth surface, and then it should be ready for the proving stage. It's a good workout. Gonna get nice double biceps, or maybe just one bicep. Look like Popeye. Grab a plastic bowl, a bit of oil, so it doesn't stick. Smooth side up, cover it with clean film and leave it to rest for 1 hour. So it's been an hour, your dough should be double in size. Now we're gonna scale it off, 6 pieces at 140 grams each. Just tip it out onto the table. So that's 6 pieces, and now you're just gonna pull the edges and gently push into the middle, and then you turn it and you ball it very gently into a ball, like so. You'll see the surface still has air pockets, that's what you want. And the same for the rest. Into the middle, flip it, and ball it gently. And in the Piper City Blackwell area, 68 degrees today. So now I want to ball them up, cling film or tea towel, whichever you have, cover it gently. And we're gonna leave it for 10 minutes and then we'll be ready to shape the bagels. Now that your dough is proving, you could subscribe to the channel or you could make a water bath and this is just a third of a saucepan of water, and we're just gonna use baking soda or bicarbonate of soda, and not lye. Lye is a corrosive chemical, so we wanna avoid that. And it's just a teaspoon of bicarb, just like that, and then you bring it to boil. Once you shape your bagels and you're ready to dip them. So it's been 10 minutes, it's rested and it's more easier to shape it now. We're gonna spray a prepared sheet, a greaseproof sheet, with a grease spray. If you don't have grease spray, you can always use oil. This just helps when it's proof to lift it off, like so. Cover off. And then we're gonna use a rolling pin to shape these. If you don't have one, you can use a wooden spoon. And if you don't have a wooden spoon, go buy one. And we're gonna dip one end into some flour. And then straight in the middle, press it down. And then just lift it gently. Put it back on the rolling pin. And you just want to give it a light stretch. If you want big holes, then stretch it a bit more. If you want smaller ones, don't stretch too much. Very gently, like so. And straight onto the parchment paper and repeat it. And last one. Now we're just going to cover it with a tea towel or cling film for another 10 minutes or 15. That 15 minutes should be ready. It's going to have air pockets inside on the top of the bagels. So we're just going to take the cover off. And as you see, the water's boiling. And then just gently take it, place it inside. And you want 1 minute one side, 1 minute on the other. You can go two by two if you're confident. So we're gonna make three plain and three with sesame. And make sure the oven is up to temperature, 240 degrees. I think that's maximum on a home oven. And I use a strainer just to flip them and take them out, and the water just comes out, so it's quite handy. So when you're dipping them, just take them straight out and into your desired dipping ingredients. So it could be poppy seeds or sesame, whatever you like. Straight in. Just cover it. So. It's a bit messy, but it's fun. Last two. So now they're ready for baking, 240 degrees centigrade for 15 minutes. We're gonna do 10 minutes, turn them around, and then 5 more minutes.
For some reason, our camera decided not to record the sound on this part of the video, but I really, really hope you enjoyed the video anyway, and see you next time.